Christmas 87. JonJon Riddell. And Ma.
Yeah, you like these? You want them?
Making cucciadati cookies.
Making cucciadati. Getting tired, John?
Not yet.
Here.
Oh, look at that. Good cucciadatis. Gee, JonJon, but like, how old are you right now, anyways?
15.
Oh. Did you graduate school yet?
Not yet.
A lot of juice there, huh?
It takes a lot of skill, Uncle Joe.
Uh-huh.
You gotta know when not to overflow it.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Alright, well, we'll be back later to check how you're coming.
When I start rolling them out, that's when you gotta take it, too.
Which ones are you making now?
Figs.
The cucciadatis.
I don't like those.
You're the only one that don't care for it.
No. Oh, what does she know?
Everybody else does.
Yeah.
Well, just put it in a big plastic bag, that's all.
Put a bow on it?
I forgot about that rule.
Well, it's all right, I'll pay for it. Okay.
You didn't lock my bag.
Needles in the back.
Why'd they give it to you?
Well, Christmas present. Tuesday, the day of the party.
You gonna wear it?
Yeah, I wore it that day in school. I'm gonna wear it tonight
with
my shirt.
Look good enough to eat them, don't you? Don't you think so?
Yeah.
Oh boy. You see how they're made?
You going to put sprinkles on them?
I can't find it. I had
some.
Well, Rosie said she got some, she's gonna bring it. Next time I'll make it, I'll have some. What the hell was that noise?
That's only JonJon.
How they look, all right?
Yeah, they look delicious.
You haven't even eaten any yet.
And that's a cucciadati making for today, right?
That's right.
I'll say...
For this year I'm here. I don't know about next year.
I'll say goodbye, guys.
Bye. See you later.